6:30. My day grows its mold on corridors leading to shower blocks. On foot, in my room, I measure space in back and forth steps, movements along tiled floors square the symmetry between God and me. Seven:40, bread time, then 1 hour of exercise. Repetitive pacing during change of guards, their bones click in position, the same place as yesterday. 11, daytime, interrogation. Ahead of compliance practice, I write down my fault with the mechanical rigor of a loaded handgun. Exercise break. Confined to my spot, I touch shades imprisoned between bricks, crushed to the size of my thoughts. 5-edge creases trample over my neck, carve my name in words without vowels. Night cleans my fingers and eyes of things felt and seen. Next to my bed, soldiers on duty check their watches. 2, run on the spot, bound.